Hi everyone, I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. In this video, I will be reviewing this very nice microphone from Monoprice. This is the Stagerite Memphis Blue microphone. I will be covering in my review the build quality of the microphone, and I will be unboxing it so that you can see what comes with the microphone and what kind of box that the microphone came in. And also, I'll be talking about the specification. And most importantly, I will be connecting the microphone to my PC using an audio interface that is the Steinberg UR12. And I'm gonna show you how to configure this microphone on your PC so to get the best voice possible. So let's start first by unboxing the microphone. The microphone comes in the generic white cardboard box. This is the ring to put on the XLR cable in case your XLR cable came without a ring, and with the instructions on how to put it. And this here is the specifications of the microphone, a small user manual. And this is the box of the microphone. So it comes in a nice plastic carrying box. It has two latches. And this is the microphone inside the box. It is very well protected. So let me remove it from the bag. And this is the microphone. It looks really, really nice, and it feels also very nice. So this here is the thread to put in the boom arm, and you have an adapter, as you see. So if your boom arm comes with a smaller thread to put the microphone in, it can work also. And this is the XLR connector, and here's the on-off button on the front of the microphone. So this here is everything that came with the microphone. So let me talk now about the build quality of this microphone. In a word, this microphone is really spectacular, build quality wise. So it is heavy, it is of metal, it feels like it was carved from one piece of metal. It doesn't squeak, you can adjust it easily, and the on-off button is also well positioned and it works very well. And here are the connections. So they are really well made also, and everything about this microphone feels of high quality. So let me install now the microphone to the MBA28 Samsung boom arm, which is a very sturdy boom arm. I got it specially for this microphone because it is very heavy, and the other boom arm that I had like a cheap Chinese boom arm. It was like losing height when I put the microphone on it, and it was very wobbly. So I'm gonna install it now to the Samsung boom arm, and we're gonna continue the test. So it screws on very easily. And here I am putting the XLR cable. And here's the microphone installed on the boom arm. So now I'm using the Memphis Blue microphone. If I wanna talk about the specifications of the microphone, this is a dynamic microphone. It has a supercardioid pickup pattern. It means that the supercardioid, the pickup pattern is narrower than the cardioid pickup pattern, which is wider here. And this is a good thing because it doesn't pick up noises. And also it covers a frequency range of 40 Hertz to 18 kilohertz. And it needs an XLR cable to connect to an audio interface and then to connect to your computer. I tried to connect it with a cable, with an XLR cable to a 3.5 millimeter cable to the sound card of my computer, and it didn't work. Like, it was really barely I was hearing the voice when I recorded my voice with it. So I got the Steinberg UR12 audio interface and I connected it to it. So let me show you now how I configured this so that to get the best sound of this microphone. So I used OBS to configure the microphone, of course, also was installing the drivers of the Steinberg. So this is how I configured it in Windows 11. And the steps I'm gonna show you also apply to Windows 10. So go to Settings, and then under System, click on Sound. And then here under Input, I'm using, as I told you, the Steinberg UR12 interface. So click on it and make sure that the input volume is at 100%. And let me close the Windows settings now. And for the audio interface, I put the gain at around 80%, because I tried it at 100%, there was too much noise. And let me show you in OBS how I done it. So let's switch to OBS. And in OBS, I added the audio interface, and in the audio interface, click on it and then select filters and then add the gain filter here, and I put it at 15 dBs, and also add the filter noise suppression and keep it on automatic, so it will remove any noises if there are any noises. And what is also very important in audio interface, so that to record on both channels, because the Steinberg has two channels, and if you don't configure it in OBS correctly, it will record on one channel only. So click under audio interface here on the settings, and then click advanced audio properties, and make sure to select under audio interface the mono checkbox here, so that when you record your voice using the audio interface, it will record on both channels. So at the end, let me give you what I like and what I don't like about this microphone. First, I like the style of this microphone, and I like the build quality. It looks really stylish, and the build quality is really outstanding. And of course, also, it has a very nice sound, as you are hearing now. And I also like the colors of this microphone. So I love the chrome color with the blue color here. And I also like the fact that it has an on-off button, so that you can turn it off whenever you want. And I like the fact that it is budget-friendly, so it is not too expensive, as opposed to other retro microphones. What I also like about this microphone is that it doesn't pick up too much noise. Now, what I like less about this microphone is that the fact that it doesn't come with an XLR cable. But this is nitpicking from me, because I really don't find anything that I don't like about this microphone. So that was my review for the Monoprice Memphis Blue Retro Microphone. I hope you liked my review and you found it useful. If you did, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it, and it will help the channel big time. I want to thank you all for watching, and see you in the next video.